when you said, this is my guy?
I was intrigued and inclined towards Paul for some time, but I kept my mind open, and then...
Because I've felt for a while now...
Paul and I have come together on some...
very perilous position, and I've done everything I could.
I was impressed with his consultations.
Sunday is when we had this conversation, and it took a little while to sink in after that.
I called Paul and said, I'd like to meet you on Sunday.
To see all the All-Americans coming out.
We sat down and discussed those things.
That our country.
I kept my mind open.
To try and make a difference. All-Americans coming out.
Issues that we were facing. And
hungry for people coming out.
But the final decision, Bob, was not until...
I'm very excited about this.
And we sat down and made it happen.
I have the kinds of experiences that complement his skills.
Paul had a very different course laid out for his life.
I said yes.
Just yes?
I said I'm honored, I'm humbled, and I said yes.
Well, you know, this is a guy, well, you know, I've been given a number of people.
I planned a different path for my life when I was younger.
He has the experience. And
it is going to change our life, but we really think that this is a moment in the country. All Americans coming out. That's what we want to see happen throughout the country.
And there's some terrific people who could be
coming out, and we really think that we can make a big difference.
Paul could be
coming out
if it were necessary.
And Congressman Ryan, Governor, is known up on the Hill as a teacher.
And that was the first and most important criteria. I believe that you have to have folks that have the kind of capacity and experience
coming out
that are his areas of expertise, and he has passion. I can't imagine not using him.
It's dysfunctional.
And to have his skill and
to get things done, he did that.
I expect to work with him if we become the top income earners in this country.
He essentially said that we share the same values.
I've put out.